that's for sure.
Like Frick, she lost weight and it ended up somehow in my body. You're going to describe mom in a series of points. Okay, so one, she is the most generous person you know, because anytime you or your friend needs help, even if she don't know you, okay, she is ready to help you with or without her wallet, okay? If we were to make an analogy of her generosity, she is a Filipino Oprah. Yeah!
Hardworking, because you'll never meet a person who can work from 3 to 11, 11 to 7, and appointments in between. And that's without coffee. Okay, she does not drink coffee.
How?
Tell me how. I don't know.